Welcome to RPApp. In this video, we'll discuss about how to trigger any automations through Microsoft Teams. I mean, any Microsoft automations through Teams. Whenever we are working into any company, Teams is a main messenger. I mean, Microsoft Teams is a main messenger to use in the organizations where teams are sharing or communicating to each other. But some of the processes are needing to trigger the automations through Teams. Let me explain you with the example. Let's consider IT team is working on help desk support where they are getting regular incidents. If those incidents numbers are triggered on Teams Messenger, that will be great, where Teams can get notified immediately. And once the problem statement received or once the issues received, if that issue details are shared on the Teams, probably Teams can raise a request directly to Microsoft Teams as well. Now, how we can perform this activity, let me explain you. Whenever you'll open Microsoft Teams, you'll get an options of apps. And here, you need the proper permissions to trigger any automations or power on automations, which is built on cloud. Here, to start with this, you need the permissions to connect Microsoft Power Automate Cloud with Teams. And to connect this, whenever you search under app sections, you will get options to add. And once you'll add, you will see whatever automations available under cloud. You don't have to navigate it to the cloud at all. You can perform anything like creation of any automation through Teams, as well as modifications. If you want, you can even delete the automation as well from this workflows. So here, this is not a third party add-on, it's a Microsoft created workflows add-on. By using that, you can trigger any automations through Microsoft Teams Messenger. Now, whenever you install, it will ask your consent through Microsoft Office. And finally, you have to provide the credentials. Once you'll enter the credentials, this will be added successfully into your Teams account. Let me show you one of the automations which I have built it in Teams here. Once I will click, it will open the complete wizard. How many times I have triggered this automations? Exactly same like cloud versions. Here also, whenever you will click on flows, under this flows, you will get options of all the automations created for your organizations. So Teams are also giving this theme wizard where you will see exactly each and every information. If you want to perform edit during the current automations, you can just click on edit and this automations will be edited successfully. You can also perform save. Here you can see the flow. If you want to test this automations, probably click on test. This will give you options, exactly similar options that can be tested from here. Now going back to this, let me show you this automations. This automations I have triggered multiple time through this. Here, once I will click on edit options, it will give me all the actions which is added. Now, post that if I want to test it, I will select automatically from here. We'll use with a recently triggered successful one and click on test. It will test the flow for me and give the final result. Here I am getting some error. This is how we can test any automations through Teams. Now this is the other operations where I want to edit and test it. I will be able to do it. Next is if I want to share with anyone else from your team members, I will just click on share and this will be shared along with their email ID, with the person whom I share this code, they will get notifications. If I want to delete, I will be able to delete successfully. Here we'll also get export options. In this scenario, I will be able to export it. If I want to see the process mining, I will be able to see that. And here we can turn off the complete thing. So this is how we can integrate any Power Automate cloud automations through Microsoft Teams environment, which is much quicker and easier to trigger or run any processes through Teams environment. That's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. And if you want to learn more about Microsoft, here I have already created 70 plus video, which will help you to guide you each and every concepts related to the Power Automate desktop. Going forwards, I am planning to build more content on Power Automate Cloud, which will help you to gain insights on cloud platform as well. We'll be happy to see you and we'd love to see your feedback about this video as well as other content. Thank you for watching.